Run to right. This with a man on, and the Rangers had an early 2-0 lead. Sixth inning, still 2-0 Rangers. Gary Ward gets the base hit back up the middle. This will score Pete O'Brien, and the Rangers had a 3-0 lead. Charlie Huff was still working on a shutout, but had only those three runs to work with. Then in the eighth inning, with two outs, Pete Incaviglia hits a home run to right. He hit his 13th home run of the year last night, his 14th tonight. That made it 5-0. And as Steve Buscell said at 5, when you need a good pitching performance, Charlie Huff is there to give it to you. He goes 9 innings, throws a 5-hitter and the shutout, and the Rangers win again tonight. Charlie Huff's 8th win of the year, 5-0 over Minnesota. Detroit will be here Friday night. They're playing the Yankees in New York tonight. First inning, New York's Gary Renicke gets a base hit to left. This ball drops in, scores 2, and the Yankees had a 2-0 lead in the first inning. Tigers come up with a run. It's 2-1 now in the fifth. The Yankees are leading. Here's Dale Barra. He gets a base hit. This makes it 4-1. Detroit came back to tie that game at 4. It went extra innings, but it was Dale Barra who hit a home run in the 10th to win it. The Yankees win it tonight, 5-4. Here's the game you're looking for, John. Cleveland and Oakland. 5 home runs for Cleveland in this game. Dave Stewart threw the ball behind Julio Franco. There's Pat Corrales, the former Rangers manager. Now he's pointing at Dave Stewart, the former Rangers pitcher. Watch what happens here. Stewart tells him to come on out, and here they come. Corrales tries to kick him. Stewart drops him with a right hook. Everybody gets into it now. If you can pick out the mess, a couple of others. Joe Carter and Dave Kingman, down they go. My goodness, what a fight this is. Cleveland won the game, though. 9-0, the final there, if anybody still cares about it. Two other games in the American League now. Boston and Tom Seaver, I would imagine, got the win. He was supposed to start and had an early lead there. Beats Toronto tonight, 9-7. And Baltimore beats Milwaukee, 7-3. In the National League now, Houston Astros playing the Padres again tonight. 2-0 in the fifth. Padres. Here's Steve Garvey's base hit to make it 3-0 in the fifth inning. It was the sixth inning, though, that more or less decided this ballgame. The last I heard, it's not over yet. Gary Templeton gets a base hit back up the middle. This will make it 7-2. You see the score. They're still playing. San Diego's leading the Padres, though, 7-3. Braves and the Giants. Game tied 6-6. Tenth inning. Candy Maldonado gets a base hit to right. Now, this with two out and the bases loaded. Watch what happens. Right fielder runs right past the ball, and everybody scores. They get the three runs there. Makes it 9-6. And that turns out to be the final. The Giants beat Atlanta in 10 innings. Two other games now in the National League.